is from 1929 in America. Boll weevil in a cotton, you can't get him out, and it's all we got to talk about. We got good people, and it's their belief. What we need for the people is a farm relief. It looks to me we should all agree. What we need for the people is a farm relief. Kids all ragged and they got no shoes. All we got's a farm relief blues. Us poor people have to work and fret, 'cause the doggone farm relief ain't helped yet. It looks to me we should all agree. What we need for the people is a farm relief. But weevil in the cotton, he's everywhere. Maybe he's in Washington, way up there. If you get there before I do, and they got no weevils, and I'll come too. It looks to me we should all agree. What we need for the people is a farm relief. Let me sing you from the same year. Just keep on singing a song from Germany, 1929, from Berlin, from a Jewish German named Kurt Tucholsky. The song is a pacifistic song of the time. It says, "Mother, how come you bothered raising your son? How come you tortured yourself for 20 years? How come he ran into your arm? Why did you say something to him? It was for the trenches you did it. Young man, can you still remember your father? He used to take you on his arm. He played with you. He gave you a penny. And now they took him away from you for the trenches. Over there on the border, there lie side by side Englishmen, Frenchmen, old men, young men, many young boys. They've all lost their blood, and now they lie in one large mass grave. Don't be proud of the times. Don't be proud of scars and medals. It was the Junker and the madness of the state and the greed of the industrialists who stuck you into the trenches. You were good enough for the ravens to eat, and you were good enough for the trenches. Throw away the flag. The military band is playing to your death dance. When you're dead, a little wreath of flowers will be the thanks you get from your fatherland. Think about the rattle of death, and think about mourning, and look across the trenches where there stand people like you, mother's, father's, son, who only want to live a little bit. Why don't you put down the guns and reach your hand across the trenches?" He was Jewish, was banished to Sweden, where he died a few years later in 1933. This is his song from then. Wozu hast du deinen aufgezogen, hast dich 20 Jahre mit ihm gequält? Und er ist dir in deinen Arm geflogen, du hast ihm leise was erzählt, bis sie ihn dir weggenommen haben. Für den Graben, Mutter, für den Graben, für den Graben, Mutter, für den Graben. Junge, kannst du noch an deinen Vater denken? Vater nahm dich oft auf seinen Arm. Er wollte dir einen Groschen schenken und er spielte mit dir Räuber und Gendarm, bis sie ihn dir weggenommen haben für den Graben. Junge, für den Graben, für den Graben, Junge, für den Graben. Drüben die französischen Genossen lagen dicht bei Englands Arbeitsmann. Alle haben sie ihr Blut vergossen. Und zerschossen ruht heut Mann bei Mann. Alte Leute, Männer, manche Knabe in dem einen großen Massengrabe. In dem einen großen Massengrabe. Seid nicht stolz auf Orden und Geklunker. Seid nicht stolz auf Narben und die Zeit. In die Gräben schickten euch die Junker, Staatswahn und der Fabrikantenneid. Ihr wart gut genug zum Fraß für Raben, für das Grab, Kameraden. Für den Graben, für das Grab, Kameraden, für den Graben. Werft die Pfannen fort, die Militärkapellen spielen auf zu eurem Todestanz. Seid ihr Herrn ein Kranz von den Morotellen, das ist dann der Dank des Vaterlands. denkt an Todesforschung und Gestöhne. Drüben stehen Väter, Mütter, Söhne, schuften schwer wie ihr ums bisschen Leben. Wollt ihr denen nicht die Hände geben? Reicht die Bruderhand als schönste aller Gaben übern Graben, Leute. Übern Graben, Leute. Übern Graben. La 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 la